Since the dawn of human existence, a fascination and belief in magic has played a role in every civilization. From druid ceremonies to tribal voodoo rituals, from intimate parlor magic of yesterday to the stage spectacles of today, the art of magic and illusion have remained an integral part of the human experience. Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to experience the art of illusion. Experience the magic of Eli Kerr.
Is that your fan club over there? What's...
Is that... Wow, the Britain fan club.
First things first, take a step forward. That's going to be your position right there the entire time. That is right over the trapdoor.
Check it out, Brittany. One, two, three, blow!
Spit all over me, dude. That was... You got to be getting that.
Hey.
She's got it. All right, grab onto that knot. Hang on to it very tight. Watch as the top rope combines with the bottom rope, leaving us one long piece of rope again. We do have a lot more in store for you tonight, but of course, what would magic be without a little bit of romance? Looking for is really quite specific. I actually need to borrow someone's finger. Not that finger, Sonia, but thank you. Let's hold up your big finger. Just hold it up, your index finger. Hold it really high. The one on your right hand would be better. Applause for Candace, your guard, right back to where we started. Yeah. Ah! Just kidding. Check it out, Chris, lift up the bag real carefully. Ooh. Ghosts and spirits can only be contained by glass. We're gonna take a little bit of Rosie that might be left. Why don't we just set it right down on the table? This one is burning. Your money could be in envelope number 3. Part of it could be left in envelope number 1. Would it not be amazing, Guppy, if your money, your $100 bill? I had a dream that I was flying an airplane right over the top of a jungle. Of course, I had to crash land right in the middle
of a tribal ceremony. Now, I'd love to tell you about the rest of my dream, but I figure it's more appropriate just to show you. Gentlemen, this is what's on Mark's mind. Good, now chin up, chest out, stand tall. Now spread them. We're actually going to be incorporating over 40 pounds of solid steel, locks, chains, handcuffs, and shackles. Perfect. Yeah, we found a bobby pin, yes? Not only must I use your pin to pick a handful of master locks, I must also negotiate the complicated lock of a police-issue handcuff. Behind me, there is just a little bit more that challenges me tonight. This entire trunk is wired to explosives. If something does go wrong here this evening, well, you can pretty much find me all over the theater tonight.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 B